The upcoming Motorola Moto G phone could be yours if you're on the lookout for a budget phone. Here's what we know about the G5, or 2017 model of a series we're pretty fond of. Don't forget the range has bagged our budget phone of the year in three different years, and we've scored them highly in our reviews. Last year's G4 was praised for its low price and all-round reliability. And now that Motorola is owned by Lenovo, which released its P2 model recently, the G5 will have some work to do to retain its King of the Budgets title. Firstly, you can expect a late February, early March release with, yep, you guessed it, an announcement confirmed by Motorola for February 26 at Barcelona's MWC. We'll be reporting live from the Catalonian capital, so make sure you check out this video and the main article, which I'll link in the description, if you want the latest. So what upgrades from the G4 can we expect? Well, bank on a better processor, probably a Snapdragon 625 with an increased 4GB at the most. It's also likely to see a trendy addition of a USB-C port. While we don't know anything credible for the screen size, we're also hoping it will reduce to a more tangible 5 inches. These images were taken from a Romanian reselling website before being removed. It's probable we'll see Android's latest OS, called Nougat for the uninitiated, which is a massive plus as we love it. The best thing about the Moto G series is the price, but with currency fluctuations, don't be surprised if it jumps considerably from previous models, possibly debuting for around the £200 mark. If you're thinking about waiting around for the G5, mobile editor Max Parker has this advice for you. For everything else you need to know, check the full article linked below and stay well tuned to trusted reviews. If you watch this, you'll probably want to see what else you'll be seeing at MWC, so watch this video to find out. And while you're at it, press subscribe for plenty more.